Some shoppers in New York said they were offended by this window display at a luxury clothing store.
How it got this far, how it made it to a store display, and no one said maybe this is not a good idea, baffles me even more.
Otto is a character created by Prada. It was featured on clothing, purses, and other accessories, even in the windows at the brand store in Soho. But Otto is causing outrage because some say it's racist and portrays blackface imagery.
It's so disheartening. That's really upsetting.
Some shoppers say they don't think Prada did anything wrong.
When I first saw it, you know, I didn't think really anything of it. I'm not going to look at that and be like, oh my God, that's racist.
The company said on Twitter it, quote, abhors racist imagery and the imaginary creatures are not intended to have any reference to blackface. It added there was no intention to offend anyone. Otto has since been removed from the windows and the shelves at Prada. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Mara Montalbano.